Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Breath of the Wild. It's Thursday, and we're streaming Breath of the Wild, because, man, this game is really good. Boy, howdy, Saba. A lot has happened in the background. Nothing, like, permanent. Like, I specifically made sure to not do things that would be missed, right? So there was a bunch of Korok seeds, a couple of like the lesser shrines, like the minor test of strength and whatnot. I killed a few guardians and whatnot. Nice. I did that as well. It turns out even when you're like kitted out, guardians are still tough, which is good design. So let me give you like a brief rundown as to like how stream is going to work today. So skulls represent mini bosses. I don't remember exactly which ones are which, but you remember the big
treasure chest locator as well?
Yes. Nice. So I figured out how to do that. So they were talking about it in chat a while back, and I was like, I don't know what the heck you guys are talking about. Turns out I didn't complete the tutorial on how to use the Sheikah Sensor Plus. Because the default Sheikah Sensor just searches for shrines, but then Sheikah Sensor Plus allows you to go to the compendium and choose something to like track instead. So once I figured that out, you know, like once the tutorial finished, I took a picture of a treasure chest, and now we're just tracking treasure chests forever.
If I could ask you, I don't know if you lowered the audio last time again because I wasn't there, but could you
I did not. There's literally no sounds now, Saba.
Okay, perfect. No, because there's obviously sounds when you like switch back and forth, and I'm like, am I just low? I don't know what's happening.
The game, once again, the game is just very quiet. That's all.
Yeah.
So that's a thing. Sorry, I'm back. You don't have to put you in, coach. So there's that. So you can see that there's a couple mini bosses around, whether they be taluses or Hinoxes, or I found some more of the white-maned Lionels that we can choose to fight at some point.
Those scary guys.
Yeah. There are a couple shrines that are pretty obvious as to like where they are, but I chose not to go there since I figured getting there would probably be the actual thing. Hello, no, Mikey. I was about to say, we're just doing a special stream today because, man, I really want to play the game more. So there's that. And then you'll also notice stars that are around. Stars represent just special things, like either special locations or events that I chose to not do because I figured that you would want to be there for them. It's a good game. It is. It's true. So anywho, to catch you up to speed a little bit as to like what's happening right now, we are in, where is it? There is...
We knew you were Raheem.
There
you
is...
see Patrick's me as well. Where is it? All together, all at once.
Here you go. So, that stone tablet apparently broke a long time ago, and I was in the process of finding the three...
I've never been to the beach area!
Yeah!
It's pretty!
Super, super far to the south. Yeah, there's a rainbow. Look at that.
So, that's nice.
Anywho, the stone tablets that we're looking for, I believe I found two of three, and they glow in the dark. So I'm going to be searching around for the third one. Here's the second one that I found. So I'm going to be searching around on my own. And then once it turns night, hopefully it'll just glow and we can just find it from there. But yeah, so there you go. We have a bunch. Once we're done with this particular shrine, we have some like not chores to do, but stuff that I want to get you caught up on because I think you're going to be excited for it. Oh, actually, you know what?
Ready. Okay.
So this is our outfit, right?
Yeah.
I told you that I did some grinding for money, right? So we're at 12k now.
And then you spent some.
And then I spent a bunch. I spent a lot of money, just getting stuff and upgrading it and whatnot. So I wanted to show you some of the stuff that I bought. So I bought the stealthiest equipment I could find.
Why are we yellow?
Because it's stealthy! It's stealthy! Sexy. No one would ever listen. There's a difference, right? Like, I know that ninjas normally wear like black or dark purple because it like blends in with the shadows or whatever. But like, uh-huh. if you see a yellow ninja, you're like, that's a Power Ranger, not a ninja. So it's fine. It's not fucking.
Piss. You hurt me.
They called it Piss Armor.
Yeah, I agree, Mikey. This is too much. You're blending in with nothing.
We're
Why
blending.
Is my avatar red? I don't know, Raheem.
So there you go. So that's that. Also, we have this.
What on earth? Is this so they won't detect us?
Yes. So when we're wearing like these helmets, bokoblins won't notice that we're bad guys, and moblins won't notice that we're bad guys. You'll notice that we, as soon as we put on the helmet, we start using their armatures. They're like idle armature, like which is great. Yeah. It's really good.
I don't know. I'm going to maybe dock protest a bright yellow
suit. What are you talking about?
It doesn't have to be black or purple.
Well, what other color do you want me to do? All right. Listen.
I don't know the options.
The Yiga clan drops bananas. I figured it'd be respectful if I wore a banana suit. I think that's fair.
You hurt me. You hurt me.
I think that's fair.
I'm distraught now.
It's not piss. It's not piss.
Thursday, Raheem. I don't know. You're not.
If your piss looks like that, you need to drink more water.
So you're telling me it does look like this?
No, I'm saying it doesn't. And if yours does look like that, then you need to drink more water. I'm going to kill you with my mind. She didn't find fucking vine boom.
My perfect timing.
Piss armor really is an evil kind of
mood. We got some new soundboard stuff, guys. Why is Zach so Zach? That's a good question, Raheem.
Do you have a fucking problem?
I don't know.
What's your fucking problem?
I don't have any problems, Zach.
I was thinking about getting the suit of like knight armor and then just dyeing it like green, like lime green.
Oh my god, don't hurt me like this.
Why?
Zach, this is also semi my playthrough. Don't hurt me like this.
It's not hurting you.
We already have a horse named Booty Shorts, okay?
It doesn't hurt you if you don't let it hurt you, alright? And also, I don't understand how it hurts you at all.
This is not even mental hurt. It's my eyes are hurting, Zach. I'm being physically assaulted. My eyes.
I think you're being overdramatic. I think it's fine.
I think I can be overdramatic.
Why? It's fine.
No, every single time I'm reminded of it, it hurts me. Again.
All right.
My problem is the fact that I'm not there in person to give you an awesome high five because you're cool.
What's your fucking problem? All right, keep your eyes peeled for a glow in the dark tablet. By the way,
I'll keep my eyes peeled.
That while making the worst dye job known to humankind. Fashion is my passion, but it looks good though. It makes sense.
Tell
all
him,
right?
Guys. I think someone should let him know what's going on.
you don't make any sense because like it like if you just listen to like what I'm telling
Zach,
you, it makes sense.
I understand that you think this way, Zach, but unfortunately, you're hurting people.
It
in
makes
society.
Sense. It makes sense. I promise, it makes sense.
To you, maybe.
Finally, peace suit. I'm glad everybody can make
it's
it
okay.
To
we'll rectify this injustice eventually, Mikey. We cannot let it stand.
What do you mean? You get to tell me where to go. You don't get to veto my clothing choices. Wow, those fish just beached themselves.
Yeah,
what
those fish wanted to do anything to get away from you.
I'm not even wearing the banana suit.
I know.
Ba, 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 ba. Banana suit. Da, 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 da,
we
da.
Can't be banana one suit. Thirds part the clown from McDonald's. We just can't do it, okay?
I'm about to say, Mikey brings up a good point. Thank God Grant and Adrian aren't here right now, because if they were, it would be nothing but
guys,
this suit.
Do you want to, exactly, Zach, would you want to encourage that... that
you make,
long,
you make,
never-ending
you make a
line.
Very, you make a very good point. You make a very good point. All right, we can change the die in a little bit. I don't want to waste this opportunity to try to find this fucking tablet.
And I will be like, okay, fine. We don't have to do black or dark purple. Just not this yellow.
I know exactly what color we're going to be changing if we're not doing yellow.
I can't do that.
What do you mean?
I need to at least know what it is.
No.
Zach, you always like throwing us in the deep end when we don't want to be in the water to begin with, okay?
That's not the point. The point is that it needs to be stealthy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And we understand how what you think is stealthy, Zach.
Yeah, yellow.
I think he needs help, guys.
What are you talking about?
We'll get him the help he needs, guys. Don't worry.
Dude, where the frick? Oh wait, do you think? No, there's no way that those tiles count as something that I can track, right? Yeah, it's probably not in the compendium.
I don't think so. Like,
because it says that it glows in the dark at night, but I can't see nothing.
What do we mean by glows in the dark?
It's like the luminous stones,
like
I think.
Like bright blue? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
That's really bright. Is it around here specifically, or how far
I can go
out?
Show you the one that I found over here. Because the guy said that it was like nearby on the beach, so I don't know how far away nearby qualifies as. Yeah, there you go. So that's it. That's what they mean by glow.
Pick it. Oh, that's really faint, actually.
It's definitely a distinct color, but it is quite faint now that I look at it. I don't know. I don't even know where the third one could be.
Could it be higher?
Maybe up higher? Yeah, I was thinking up higher, maybe. Excuse me, Lizard, thank you.
So you're telling me, Mikey, is that a curse word to you?
So you're saying it is piss. Piss is not a curse word unless you mean
it's
it to
bodily,
be a curse word.
It's a bodily liquid.
Yeah, like cum.
That's what that is. You know what I say that may make others uncomfortable? Moist.
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 Moist. Man, they definitely hid the tablet in here. Because this is just like an annoying ass area.
Can you kind of, is there anywhere else you can go out to like a vantage point to look inward in this direction?
It would be so far away, I think, that I don't know if the vantage point would really benefit in the long run.
I guess whatever stone's the highest here.
Mikey, shut the fuck up. I'll do what I want, all right?
No dying the clothes white either.
I'll do what I fucking want.
He could be claiming he's a ghost, right? No one wants to see a ghost.
Yeah, come ghost.
Oh, don't you freaking dare. Never mind. You threw ruined it, Zach. I'm on Mikey's side now.
What? I didn't do anything. I don't understand what you're
saying. Something to the left? Is there just a boar right next to like the wall?
Sorry?
Oh, well, I guess we'll never know. It's okay. No worries.
What? I didn't hear what you said.
There's just a boar standing right up against that wall, but I don't know if it really matters. It caught my eye.
Cum Ghost is my favorite early 90s cartoon.
It hurts me.
Why? Cum Ghost?
Just out of your mouth. It just feels so... not good.
That doesn't make any sense, Saba. Oh wait, real quick, I had to put on the stealth suit so I could go pick up this
Oh my god, it's so bad.
It's not.
It's so bad.
See, look,
I don't know
that beetle doesn't even recognize that we're approaching because we're the same color as it.
I don't think that's the way that works, sir.
And she'll keep using her Sabi powers. Sabi.
Korok seeds. All the Korok seeds.
I'm trying to think, like, if I was a game developer, where would I... Like, I would have hid, like, a shard, like, way over here or something, I think.
There's really not much to this area, but yeah.
That's the thing, I don't know how far it has to be. Hey. Yeah.
You found two.
I don't know, maybe it's only maybe two that can... I need to find.
Maybe, yeah. What if we've been looking for a third one this whole time?
Maybe we didn't need it.
We don't need a third one.
Yep, some of the fragments are still missing.
all the way to Cape Crezier or Soka Point.
Oh my god, that's so far.
Well, perfect. We talked to this man. He gave us a hint.
And he confirmed that they could be very far away.
I don't even think
Saba wants to find all the Korok seeds, to be fair. Most of the Korok seeds are just boring.
I like doing them as we run across them, you know? Once you have to start finding things, it becomes
much less pleasant, yeah. The shrines are fine, because the shrines are, like, actual content, I think, you know?
Yeah. Plus, from what I heard from what you guys are saying, they're kind of... You don't need every Korok seed.
You don't even need most of them. If you're a gamer like me, you can kill Ganon with none of them.
If you're a gamer like Zach, you can go in without a weapon or any armor.
If you're a gamer like Zach, you can come ghost.
Okay. Stop. No. This is what I would. You should just. That's what we should do.
Oh, that's so good.
Oh, that was very nice form.
Thank you. I like how the porgies don't recognize that I'm a predator coming for them.
No, it just looks like their waste. You just look like their waste. So.
What, piss?
Yeah, in the water.
What
so
the
they
fuck
can't
are you
tell.
Talking about?
Fish waste.
It doesn't hit. It doesn't. I'm not gonna lie, I am a little upset because I did genuinely think that it looked good. I thought it was funny but reasonable.
At least it's not neon yellow, but it's like, ugh.
It's pretty close to neon yellow, I think.
Oh look, Zach.
You have to dive in.
Perfect.
For those ones. To be fair, I know that there's a chest right here. So let's do that. It's Sabi crying over Zach's shoulder while he keeps saying gum goes.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Ooh, I like the little extra physics with how fast it goes up. It's like whoop.
You go loop.
Money!
Oh, that's another quest that I ended up doing by accident. I found let me show it to you on the map. We can go there if you want at some point. Pop, pop, pop. There you go. You see this?
Yo! Yeah! So, it's a little Heartly!
So you may or may not recall that a while back on a different mountain, we found Heartbreak Lake.
That was like the Heartbreak Lake, yeah.
So we went there and there was a guy who was like asking for some stuff and then I forgot what he wanted, so we didn't do that quest. I went there and the guy was like, dude, I came here looking for the love of my life, and I closed my eyes for like 2 minutes and suddenly that super hot lady's over there. It's a Gerudo, obviously. And he's like, I'm so nervous though. Do you have a nightshade flower that you can give her for me? And it's like, yeah, sure. And the joke,
and then it's for us. She thought we were giving it to her. So the
joke is that he's extremely bashful and like shy, yeah. Whereas she is like over aggressive and way too confident. So like,
yeah.
As soon as we pull out the flower, she's like, oh, do you want to get married? I'm excited to get married. This sounds awesome. And
that
then it's like,
forward. I was like,
yeah, yeah. And then, like, and then you have to explain forward. Like, no. This is a gift from that guy over there. And she looks across the lake and she's like, yeah, he seems satisfactory. Let's go over and talk to him. And as soon as she like speed walks over there and he goes, oh, he's like freaking out because she's way too forward.
That's pretty funny.
It was a very good bit. Come ghost.
There's a chest nearby.
Yeah, there's a lot of garbage chests just like around, so
Lady Rhino Beetle.
So don't really work yourself up over the beeping. What the fuck was that noise?
That's what we call a bird.
I think that was actually
look at all
a
those
result.
Birds circling. Is that a thing?
Might be. I don't know. That's quite far away though, and we are presently looking for tablets, so we'll have to look at that later. Oh, no. Oh yeah, sorry. I forgot the reason that I brought that up in the first place. Yeah, there you go. The guy is like, thank you so much for introducing me to the love of my life. Here's your reward. And he hands you 20 rupees, like a red rupee. And he's like, I know it's not much, but I hope you appreciate it. And then she goes,
that's my whole life savings.
No, and then she goes, really? That's all I'm worth to you? And he goes, sorry. And he hands you another 100. And she goes, good. And I'm like, damn.
Wow. Wow.
Okay, haven't even been dating for like a day and you're already whipped.
That's really funny. Oh, that's great.
I'm still looking for...
So what's your favorite environment so far you've been in, huh?
Favorite environment? Probably this beach, actually, funny enough. Because it's just like, the beach is very pleasant. And every once in a while, they'll have like a thing where there's just like a Zolfos just in the water shooting water at you. But I learned that if you just aim really carefully and bop them right in the nose horn... they like drown.
Oh my god. Okay. I don't think there's a thing in this game where it would be something where these guys would take it. Oh, the enemies took the thing. I think this is where it should just be washed up somewhere.
I assume it's gonna be just around somewhere, yeah. Finding where it is gonna be tough, obviously, but that's okay. Hi!
Have you gone to the... No, I think we're still avoiding the Korok.
Well, so right? I found the guy again, but he only had, but it was only for like one upgrade. So like you'll
okay,
notice.
I mean, that's better than nothing, yeah.
Yeah, so like I upgraded my thing one more time, so now we have three rows full.
Perfect. Yeah.
That was the only thing that I did.
So he wasn't in the forest. I'm assuming he got
lost. He was
lost
not
again,
in the forest.
Right?
He was making his way towards the forest. And the last time I talked to him, he was like, ah, I remember where the forest is now. So I'm assuming he's going to be going to the Korok Forest at some point. We would like to go.
Yeah. But we're just kind of like, we want to wait for Adrian and Grant because they like the game.
I think Korok Forest is something that we could probably do without them. The Master Sword is definitely something that they should be here for, I think.
I mean, okay, I don't know exactly where that is, but sure.
It's fucking annoying to find. And we're also a pretty decent, like, distance away from getting it. So, don't hold your breath. You'll suffocate. Oh, yeah, I have so many. Look at all the... Look at the amber and stuff that I have now.
Whoa, look at the wings. You got over 100.
77 amber and 37 opal.
You have a lot of those, the wings of the eyeball guys.
Oh, of the keys?
102.
Oh my god, Master Sword is in the game. I
can't believe it, Zach. You spoiled me.
Listen,
how dare
man.
You?
Nope.
I didn't even realize this was a Legend of Zelda game, Zach, okay? How could you do this to me?
Yeah, you just thought it was called Breath of the Wild.
Yeah.
Oh, I found the, I found here. The, I found the thing.
What thing? The tablet?
What? Try again?
Can we kill this stupid thing?
Got him.
Perfect. Thank you.
Right here.
I appreciate it.
Ta-da.
Oh, there it is.
Julio.
Oh.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
I'm gonna leave now.
Yeah. You know what? Let's swim across the ocean. What's the worst
that
can happen?
Do you want to change your outfit?
Good point.
Maybe this will be a little bit.
I know you already saw it, but how funny would it be if we switched to the swim clothes and it was also yellow?
Oh my god, I would cry.
That'd be so good, dude. Oh my god.
I think red would be fine because some of the Zora are red.
I was saying Neefa herself was red, so dying it red is really that bad. Yeah, so I would
accept blue or red.
what about bread?
What would the texture of bread be, Zach?
The texture of bread? It's a color.
No. If it's a color, it's also a texture, Zach, okay?
That doesn't make any sense.
Just like bread doesn't exist, if the texture doesn't
bread's
exist...
Bread's my favorite fucking color! Fuck off!
No.
What's with you and Adrian? Like, I know that you and Adrian don't fucking talk outside of streams. I can't, like, but you guys choose to conspire against me on this?
Of course.
Bread's my favorite color! What's with people being like, bread's not real?
Zach, I think...
I have a whole ass video on the YouTube channel. I had to tap into my emergency stamina reserves. Oh my god.
You were really close though.
It's not real, just like how we aren't. Oh fuck.
You gotta let it go, Zach, okay?
The bus accident wasn't your fault, despite the fact that you cut the brakes.
No, that one seems like it's your fault. Talk about the other.
No, it wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault.
Zach says he also cuts the brakes to the boat as well.
Boats don't have brakes. Are you insane? Oh, I love it. You just need to let it go. It wasn't your fault. Let it go.
Fantastic.
Let it go. Oh, that's so good. I'm not the type of guy that would fucking cut brakes. Are you insane?
No. Okay. I think there's other cases, Silver Room, where he has acknowledged his evil.
I'm not.
You so have, Zach. It is like just for the fact you have told us stories from which proves you're evil. Okay.
I've also told an enormous amount of stories of me not being evil. So you're just choosing to make it look bad.
No. All of those stories are you hiding your evilness.
When the two find their place and kneel in reverence, the shrine will reveal itself.
Are we supposed to have two different people kneel?
Oh, is okay, he going to go over and do that side? Us? Ah. Okay.
Perfect.
Thank God. I was really worried about this one.
We need to drag a dead guy all the way over here just to throw his corpse. That counts as kneeling, right?
Zach, I've been here for about a year or two and you're only just now asking if I'm insane. No.
I don't know what you mean. I don't know what you mean.
All right, let's see what this one is. Kaya Strive.
All right, boys.
I think this should just be a thing where, you got here. Congrats. You made it.
What kind of guy are you? Yeah, I'm about to say, I feel like the puzzle was finding those fragments. So if it asks me to do anything else, fuck!
Never mind. Good luck. Good luck with this.
All right. Let's see.
What kind of game is this with all these barrels? They didn't happen to put something under one of these barrels, did they?
No. I think it's just a reaction test thing. Yeah, I like that.
Oh, nice. Nice, Mikey.
Okay.
I don't know. If we were to rank all of our co-hosts in terms of who's the thinkers, I don't know where Zach would rank.
I'm pretty fucking high up on that list. Fuck off.
Are you?
Yeah, it's small key. What the hell?
Ooh.
That's...
Time to go find a small door.
I was about to say, that's the first time, I think, that there's been a small key like that. That's very interesting. Ah.
Okay. Ooh la la.
That's not what I said.
I'm allowed to ooh la la as much as I want, okay?
Nope, you're not.
Small key must go to a Saba-sized door. Good luck with that, Zach.
No. All right, let's get on there.
Boom. Very nice. The task be difficult. Oh, you need to shoot it twice.
Cool.
Very cool.
I think we did it.
We've done it.
Is this just another small key?
Go get the other tiny key, or maybe it could be a big key.
Well, so that's how Zelda dungeons normally work, right? Is that you find small keys for regular doors, and then you usually find a boss key before the boss. But obviously this game doesn't do that. Nope, it's just a Knight's Claymore. All right, cool.
It's a good thing.
Yeah, there you go.
There's I don't know key. If there's any hidden chests in this one.
We can check. Nope.
No, we got it. Yeah, because those were already like two chests, you know?
Yeah.
Because you didn't need to get that second one either.
Correct. Zach did do
what
the
is
thing.
This man doing?
He's like, oh, look at this ring.
He's just looking at the ring.
Look at this ring. Isn't this a cool ring?
He's sort of like getting an urge to go to the volcano, you know? Kind of maybe throw that ring in, but he's kind of stuck here.
Pretty good. Oh god, that would be such an annoying Kurok scene where it's like at some point, like in the volcano area, you find a ring object, a unique ring object that's indestructible, and you have to take it, hold it, and then yeet it into like the
yeet
main
it into
cauldron.
The thing, yeah.
Oh man, that'd be pain.
Should we try to maybe at some point go find like the fire clothes too? Unless it's like story related.
That's the fire and the fire, like the fire resistance, heat resistance, and cold resistance are all in main story towns.
Okay, good to know.
Like, for example, because I was looking it up, because like I said, I was doing a lot of like money farming in this area, and it was really fucking annoying. So I was like, man, where's the cold resistance like clothes? Guess what? It's right in here.
Oh no.
Yeah. There's a star around here. There you go. It's right here.
Maybe we could just visit the desert too. That'd be fun.
We could go and visit the desert today if you'd like. I'm going to do.
I'll keep my eye out for Ganon.
We got tons of, what'd you call it? We have tons of like shrines to do as well. So we could probably knock a couple of them
Hell
out.
Hell yeah. Maybe we can fall into that bottomless hole at that tower.
Did oh, I already did you die.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was like, what if it's just like a Stanley Parable where you just keep going and keep going? And then eventually after like a
I
good
thought it
solid
would be,
minute.
I thought it would be super deep and then at the bottom there might be like a thing, but apparently that's not correct.
Maybe it's just kind of a quicksand. Oh, is it like scales? That's nice. Don't forget the memories too, or the other fairies. We're still very
we found
we got
one
that
other
fairy.
Fairy. I found, I think, two memories. One memory, two memories. I didn't do them.
We
obviously.
Found two.
I found two of
but
them.
You
and
found
I labeled,
two other as
and,
well.
And I lay and I. Sorry.
So we found two. You found two other ones. You're saying.
Fairies or memories.
Memories.
I think I found either one or two more. I labeled them with stars. So, okay, those are other things that we can do.
Is this a...
Sir, are you okay?
Fighting? All of these guys are missing an arm. Poor them, you know?
Ow!
I like that you're just hitting him with like a paddle.
Yeah, just a wooden oar. Oh yeah.
Is that a spoon? Don't break the spoon.
Whooped his ass with a utensil.
My god, I love that. What does a spoon do?
It's just a soup ladle.
If anything. It's just like, can you like do anything with it with the food or something? That'd be nope. really funny. And that's okay. You could just pick up a thing. Oh, I like that. Using the chest as a way of getting in. Is it not heavy enough? Ah, okay, no, you were just holding it up. Okay.
I will say I haven't found any other fairies though. I haven't found any clues yet as to like where they might be.
I think we were lucky to run across that other fairy.
The other one that was just like visible from the tower was really funny.
Oh, if you want to do small side quest kind of stuff, we could do the thing where we fly to the farther than a birdman, if we could do that, if that's possible.
You need to have the bird power.
Oh, I didn't know there was a bird power. Thanks, Zach.
I said that multiple times over the last 3 streams. So.
Yeah, but I have amnesia every single time I restart. Like,
it's not my fault, you're
this
dumb.
Game, so. How dare you? There's that, and did you do the thing with the actual bird?
With the actual
and the shadow
bird?
And the arrow, shooting the arrow?
No, I did not, because I figured that would be something that you would want to be present for.
Yeah. So, perfect. We could.
There's one more fairy
it.
You can get pretty easily. The last is difficult. So by you saying that it's difficult, I kind of presume that it's in Hyrule Castle or somewhere nearby. Something along those lines, maybe. That being said, I guess I'm still missing a lot of materials that I need in order to upgrade the armors and whatnot. Like a lot of dragon like materials and stuff. So
we found the dark skinned with the pink outfit.
Sorry?
Fairy. You know, I didn't know if Silver knew which one.
Oh,
of the
yeah,
fairies
yeah. The one that's
finding.
In like the desertish area, kinda. I think it's a desertish area. I don't remember.
I don't think so. That's what I just described as the appearance of this.
She was darker skinned than the other one that we found. That is true.
And mainly pink themed with the clothing.
By the way, we were talking about like, oh, they have different animations. Evidently, the animations just correspond with the tier of upgrade that you're getting at the time.
Oh, so even the pink fairy would do kind of the same
upgraded,
kissing motion?
I upgraded the, because I bought the what'd you call it, the stealth armor. And when I upgraded it, that like the level 1, she did the kiss. She did like kissing her finger and then bopping you on the nose. All right. Is that all?
Interesting.
That is all. Perfect.
Oh, God.
The top level animation. She just takes you right into her cleavage.
Gives you a big hug.
Gives you a big hug, a hug, and Link and Link just goes like, hug. Oh. That's hilarious.
What if she's like a tsundere, so she smacks you, and then you get.
Oh my god, that's pretty good actually. there was, because one of the things that I was thinking about doing was like, because I wanted to upgrade some of my stuff, and I was like, is this okay to do like. What do I need in order to upgrade some of these things? So I just looked at like, okay, you know, I went to the fairy and was like, what do I need? And it was like, you need a couple dragon scales. And I was like, okay, I mean, that's not super unreasonable. I could probably do that.
Have you found, did you get any?
Well, so the thing was that it's like the dragons, you need to already know the dragon's pattern. Because they work on like a timer essentially, and they do like the same route like every
time. Yeah, you said like the red guy goes through like this.
There's
one
like this
channel.
Big long canyon that he goes through that's really efficient for like shooting him and whatnot. So there was that. But then as I was looking into it, evidently there's like a spot that you can do where all three of them spawn, like each one has its own spawn location, and you could just farm the shit out of them right there. And I was like, kind of like spoilers a little bit. So maybe we'll just, like, I didn't actually look at where it was. I was just informed of the existence of that. So my hope is that we'll just find it on its own.
I'm assuming that's
what
the name of the fairy.
I thought we were going to land on the leaf. I don't know why I assumed that, but I did.
I don't know where Nadra would be. Where we're kind of...
I don't know what Nadra is. Is that a dragon? Is that a dragon?
I don't know. I have no idea.
All right, you ready to do a mini boss? With a soup
Let's
ladle?
Go.
Now, the problem is that I think, based on what I'm looking at here, we literally only have this to hurt this guy.
That's not electrical?
No. In fact, actually, I think we might do this one first.
Okay. So we're not ready. We're going to come back.
Ferocious is definitely the easiest to farm.
That's the dragon.
Which I think is the green one. The green dragon.
We saw him a lot. Yeah. So the second snowy area that is a fun special boss. Mm. We got to like...
It was
the
like a top of a mountain.
Yeah, that had a lot... Was it a lion?
It was like a white maned lionel, which had like zebra prints on it.
He was a scary guy. We looked at him and we were like, this is not going to go well.
Yeah,
and so we backed up.
I'm good.
And we went and we gave a wide berth.
Saba.
Yes.
Guess what?
Have we managed it? Did you find one?
I got as close as we are ever going to get.
Okay.
So allow me to introduce you. We're taking out a horse.
With like booty shorts number 2. A nope. it's backwards for Epona.
You'll notice it's literally just better. than booty short in almost every way except for temperament. I don't think that we're gonna find one that's better than this without amiibo stuff.
And I already said it's fine with yay, it does look like
there's the real Epona, quote unquote, has it has like a special saddle and stuff, but it looks roughly like this. So I figured that it was okay.
I appreciate the Anope. I like it. It's like an off-brand Epona. They'll never know. So now all we're missing is the Ganon horse and side quest Zelda horse. I'm excited. And I know where to do the.
Are you looking
Ganon
at the screen?
Horse. Ooh!
So we don't have to do that now, that is on the list that we could do.
Perfect.
Saba says, embracing her inner cat.
Exactly. I may not be in my cat form in your stream right now, but. It is true.
Great value, Epona. Listen, the real Epona had like ridiculous stats, like genuinely like unhinged. Hey, Saba.
Yeah, no, stop it.
Oh my fucking, don't ever do that again. All right, let me.
I'll just be going meow every other phrase.
Yo. Meow.
He goes, Zach is also part cat.
Meow. We're making our way downtown because there was
one of our dreams has been accomplished.
There was a shrine that I could unlock, but I was waiting because I figured you would really appreciate the way that we unlock this. Just knock over Zach's drink on the table with your paw. Please don't do that. It's a lot of water. I would like at least 2 more hammer type weapons before going to do any of the taluses. Cause you need something that can actually fucking hurt the rock, you know? Just dunk your face in the glass. But the computer needs to hydrate. Please don't.
True. He's looking a little thirsty, right. Zach. Okay, I think he needs some help.
Behold.
She, I think she needs help. I think someone needs to take this away from her. She's loony. I didn't, you know, that's her name.
I think the initial intention is to do.
Is this a Is this a...
I think it's a Castaway reference.
Oh, is it?
I think, because when I first got there, she was talking about how, like, you know, it was so great or whatever. But then her actual thing that she wants is she wants a picture of all three Guardian types. Huh? Can you please not bother Roscoe and me? She's unhinged.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
She is, She's scary.
You like sure. The picture?
Yeah, that's very good. That's a good, great profile picture for him.
I don't even, where? It's there between the trees.
Nice.
I've definitely taken better pictures than that, but just never kept them.
Yeah, we're not giving this to you.
Can I have the orb?
She's
really
over
I'm
it?
Over it. Oh my god. And there you go. Suddenly it's physics enabled. Thank you, Roscoe.
And she was caressing that man. What a loony.
All right. Time for shrine.
Heated cubs. Roscoe.
God, I'm so excited for Tears of the Kingdom, and I'm so sad that I'm probably gonna have to be doing the training instead.
Well, if it's around the time that I'm going on my trip, please, that'd be good, so I don't have to miss anything.
Well, that's your fault. All right. At
Unless
some,
your training
at,
happens,
at
and
some
then
point
it's not my
we
fault.
Should dedicate a decent amount of time to just cooking a bunch of stuff again.
Okay.
I need like a dedicated couple of recipes that I can just make over and over. Like, I wish I could mod this so that way I could just be like, hey, what recipes can I make? And then just sort them
like
by whatever I'm looking
book?
For. Yeah, and then just sort them by whatever I'm looking for at the time. Roscoe versus Toby. I mean, Toby's definitely better than Roscoe. Roscoe's a ball. Modest test of strength. All right. Easy.
I think you got this.
I mean, I obviously got it. It's not even that hard.
2 minutes later, is he shrieking while running away? You know, how dare I have a life outside of stream? You know, I don't have enough people to warrant me to keep myself here in stream. As you know, I had a Twitch gave me a great purge, and now I'm below. Not only am I below, like I think you need 50, right, people, followers.
I mean, you're definitely below 50, but I will remind you, you got like fucking 12 followers.
No, I understand, what I'm saying is, I now have like two things that I'm missing instead of one. So, regardless. At least this trip, I am going willingly. The last trip, I was not going willingly. I went because I had to.
Oh my god.
Oh, this guy is,
He's tough. He's a modest fella.
Pretty tough.
Let's go...
He's a modest fella. Smack it! Give that laser beam back to him. Shoot him in the eye.
Just chewing through my fucking equipment.
Now, Zach, if I were to do a slash S, what would that mean?
Sarcastic.
Would it?
Yes.
Is there something for, like, sad?
That's... I don't know. Just slash sad, I guess. I don't know.
So what are the things that are like,
I don't know, man. You're acting like
that
I'm
are just,
a...
What is... You're clearly, you know more than me, right? I need to learn
Yeah,
these
I mean,
things.
I know okay, more so than so... you have about most things, but that doesn't mean that I'm like some sort of expert.
I was just about to ask, can you tell me out of the ones like you know, what exactly do you know are like the slash like one letter or like I guess two letters?
Slash G
because you said
for kinda genuine.
Joking. Oh, see I didn't know that. That's good. Genuine.
There's a lot of them, like, more, I guess, like, more recent ones that are about, like, intent rather than tone. Fuck.
Intent.
Yeah, so, like, you can say NBH to be, like, nobody here. Which I have never personally used, because I'm not...
Nobody here? Like, you're just kind of talking to yourself?
You're talking about stuff that could potentially apply. Like, someone who's, like, really anxious might be like, are they talking about me? So you could be like, yeah, nobody here. Hey, man, you want to stop doing that?
Zach gets too eager. He's like, I want to just do it. I want to fly, throw bombs on you.
Well, this part, I don't understand how I'm supposed to do more damage. Well, shit. Well, I got a lot of claymores.
Two knights claymores, yeah. The only thing I can say, Mikey, is unfortunately this trip results in me actually not being able to make it on stream. Versus, I know when I went to Ireland, I could be on stream, just I didn't have my own stream. I can't be in any capacity on stream, I think. Nobody talks about Sob, it's true. I am just a nobody.
True.
Whoa! Ooh. Nice! Only perfect hits it back directly, right?
Sorry, I'm focusing.
It's okay.
God, I don't understand this part. I wish I had, like, a trick. But it's like, I don't even know. Is this doing damage?
I don't know if it's hitting close enough to him.
It's definitely close enough.
I think that did a little bit, yeah.
Come on, bitch lord. Oh my god, he's doing the thing.
Oh, this is scary. Okay, we made it. Drop into bullet time shoot arrow.
Use the paraguard bullet time shoot arrow. What, shoot him in like the eye or something? If that's the case and it does like a stun, that makes a lot of sense. All right, royal broadsword.
Perfect. My thing is on. I just need to check.
Got it. Understood.
Got it.
All right.
That did take us a little bit of time, but that's okay.
I like how we took out Anope from the stable and then immediately left him, because once again, it was a circumstance of like, I have to go somewhere that doesn't have a road. Sorry, horse. Goodbye.
It's okay. It'll be smart. I do when wish we, that like, across, I do like, the hope, desert or something.
I do hope in Tears of the Kingdom, the horses are a little bit more versatile than they are in this.
That would be nice. Yeah. They are literally giving you probably machines to make where you can ride around, I guess. But
it's a good point.
It's gonna be. I'm a little upset, but you know, I love horses, so you know, it would be me. I would probably just take out like horses and all the time if I were to be playing. So.
All right, well, let's do this one.
I would say when we go to the desert, though, I would definitely say you should bring a horse with you.
Anope? Yeah, that makes a ton of sense.
Yeah.
I remember one thing from the desert that was a little tough, but a horse would definitely help a lot with that. Hilariously, if we do end up getting Zelda and Ganon's horses, they're going to be way better than Anope, just by default. And also
Ganon's
the
horse.
Idea
not
of both.
I mean, it's technically not Ganon's horse, but like the Ganon lookalike horse.
It is literally a one of a kind unique horse with Ganon's exact color scheme and a saddle that is modeled after his outfit.
It's a very cool looking horse.
It's obviously Ganon's horse.
It's a very cool looking horse. To say the least.
Did that work?
I don't know. I don't think so.
No, it didn't. Okay. Well.
Is this supposed to go up?
Yes.
Okay.
There you go. Get all the way down there. Okay.
I think now, yeah. I think it may have been a little too early, because now it's probably vertical. Yeah, there you go.
That's pretty good. That's pretty
vertical. There you go, bud. Perfect. Whoa! Except it didn't work, apparently.
Wait, am I supposed to be on top of that? That doesn't seem right.
I don't think so. I think it's supposed to bash into that.
Well, actually, when I look at the thing, it doesn't actually go all the way.
What exactly is... Oh, maybe it's supposed to just launch you up through the... You just have to make sure you're not in the... Wait, if you get launched up, though, look straight up.
When I get squished?
You're gonna get... It doesn't matter. You're gonna get knocked into those... Maybe you're supposed to put another bomb on top of that, and then
Okay. So do you think it's a thing like this, where it's like, put it in here first, because you don't have to detonate it yet, right? Go up. Then do stasis, do bomb.
You probably want a square bomb for this. Yeah.
Sure. All right.
Exacto mundo. Yay.
Oh my god, oh. What the hell is this?
You could land to get the chest over there.
That's true, I could.
We gotta go do that.
What an interesting visual this area has. See that? Like, why is the ceiling so high?
Maybe just in case you manage to get two bombs on the thing and then super launch yourself, you won't die by impact.
Oh, maybe. That's a good idea. I know.
Yes, no forgetting the chest.
I know.
Don't forget to freeze. Yeah. Yes. So it'll be to your, which direction with this orientation. Perfect. You lined up the camera, not your character. Still works. Eightfold blade. That's pretty good.
Nope.
I don't know. You could check if you wanted to, but I don't think so. You got it.
Yanaga.
Ding dong! He's just giving us a little fist. A sideways fist. Some may call that... No. What is this? A fist with an S. Sits?
All right.
I don't know why that just hurt my brain.
I think this was the memory, I think. Then there was a boss, like, directly next to it. I do remember that.
Oh, did you want to go to that Heart Lake, or were we just doing based off of just...
I mean, there is nothing actually at the Heart Lake anymore. If you wanted to go see it, we can go visit it, of course. It's just that there's no shrine near it.
Yeah, that's okay. That's okay. We've already went there.
I mean,
okay, that's really great. That is a very, very well-shaped heart.
It's a very well-shaped heart. That is very true. All right. Okay. I will say, well, you know what? Yeah, we can make our way over there. That's fine. It'll just be a minute of climbing up a mountain.
Did we manage to do the... Remember that other maiden goddess shrine that she's like, I need a scale or something?
No. But
okay, we need to recall. I'm just trying to keep a track in my mind.
We have a lot of things to do. It's okay. All right, so Heart Lake is up here. Let's make that pink. It's up there.
It's like, I like this environment. We should, before we leave here.
What?
I like the music. We should just do the stuff around here before we move areas.
Well, I mean, we could always teleport, right?
Of course. We're trying to keep, my mind's like, okay, let's do all the
The problem is that I don't really feel like we can do, like, 100% of an area move on. Like,
stuff that we talked about. I know.
Yeah, because I don't think that there's anything else. I know that there's a guy in this village here who was like, hey, there are a lot of monsters nearby. Can you defeat them? And then I was like, yeah, give me some money. And he was like, I'll give you money after you defeat the monsters. And I was like, all right, goodbye.
We will eventually defeat the monsters. We didn't find the rest of the rock climbing outfit. I wonder what that looks like. I think that'd be interesting.
It would be nice to get at some point, certainly.
Because we got that middle rubber suit, right? The torso?
We got just the torso, yeah. No, actually, it might be the legs. I don't remember. No, it's the torso. It's the torso, because I remember I made a gimp joke about it.
Oh, God. Another chest. Where could it be?
It fucking anywhere is kind of the problem.
But is this the thing?
I wish that it gave two pieces of information. I wish it told you distance and direction. Because right now, all it really does is tell you direction, not distance. I'm going to fall. Wrong. Fuck. Oh, yes.
Well, there was a little ledge there.
You can get a lot of free stamina by stumbling your way down a mountain.
Remember that, kids. If you're falling down a mountain, just if your foot touches a ledge, you can make your way back up.
You got a little bit of stamina. You can pull out your glider.
I mean, gliders would be so cool if we could just, you know, pull things out. Just pull it out and just be able to glide wherever we wanted.
To be honest, it's probably just the garbage chest that's here in this little, like, side lake thing. Oh, there they are,
wow!
By the way.
Wow!
Oh, it's not. There you go. So, is it a little lake with some hearty radishes?
No, I can see them! This is great!
Ta-da.
Ooh la la! You back?
Oh, you're still here.
Okay.
Hope you find your true love soon, like I did.
Can you return it?
Hey, I can hear you!
That's really
true
great.
Love.
That's really great!
Alright, so that was that. There's a lot of stuff in the jungle that we can do at some point, but once again, it's, like, tough to know exactly when we should take the time to, like, do that specifically. Because, like, look at this shit. I'm marking that with a star.
Three
we gotta
trees.
Go back there.
That, yeah.
It's very suspicious. All right, where do you want to go?
Well, I'd already said we could do desert, but I don't know if there's anywhere
We have so much stuff outside of the desert to do. Is the thing.
Of course. And, you know, okay, get off of, like, go back into game for a second. You see those? We should just go there.
All right. Don't say that's the jungle. We can just wander around the jungle for a bit.
Look at that bull on top of a mountain. You sniped him. May as well take the meat, Zach, by this point.
Huh?
You sniped him. He's dead.
Oh, is he? I didn't notice he was too weak.
So unfortunate. Treasure chest nearby.
Once again, you will be seeing that notification a lot. Because you know the like shitty wooden chests that like we see sometimes floating in the water?
Yes, that counts, I guess.
Those count as treasure chests.
Look at this circle.
So somewhere near here should be one rock that's like hidden in like some grass or something.
Oh, there's another circle.
What the fuck? He's so weak. Pathetic cow.
He got a lot of cake on him. You know what I'm saying. Okay, there's a second circle.
Did you just say that that bull had a big ass? What the fuck? Are you okay?
I think he likes... I don't know. What kind of cake would cows like?
Can I get a couple huhs in chat, please?
I can give you, I could do this to you.
Psychic attack!
that's so good.
This rock is kind of big.
It'll be fine. Ta-da.
Perfect. Hey, I like me some good cake, okay? That's all I can say. I don't need to specify the type.
Oh my god!
But, you know.
It's true. So, you know what, Saba? Same.
I think everyone likes a good slice of cake.
I genuinely wonder where the euphemism cake came from, like in reference to like someone's ass.
I'm not sure.
I wonder if it came from the similar euphemism of birthday cake where you have sex
like
on your
birthday.
Birthday
suit? Also birthday suit?
Well, birthday suit is just naked because like that. Saba, that's connecting to the wrong part of the phrase.
If you say birthday cake, right, and then they took birthday and made birthday suit, how about just to remove the birthday and say cake?
What the fuck are you talking about? Birthday suit has been around a lot longer than birthday cake in reference to fucking sex on your birthday. Are you insane? Are you crazy? Are you crazy insano?
Crazy insano? Insano like Drano?
Saba's the type of person where it's like, I'll be like, hey, do you think that birthday cake, the euphemism, refers to X, Y, and Z? And then Saba will be like, do you think it has anything to do with confetti? And I'm like, why? And she's like, I don't know, confetti has something to do with birthdays. That's not what we were talking about at all. We're not talking about that.
You know what would be hilarious? We'd look it up, and then suddenly there is actually something in relation to confetti, and I'd just be like, I didn't know that. But apparently, look at that, Zach, I'm right.
Doesn't make you less stupid.
No, it doesn't make you think I'm less stupid. But to others, I could be pretty cool.
These are both statements can be true.
There's such a thing as a confetti cake.
I mean, yes. Would it?
I don't know how long it's been since I've seen it. Now,
I don't want to be talking about this. We are not talking about fucking smoothies on stream. We're not doing this.
What's your favorite type of cake, Zach?
Thick and juicy. Is that what you wanted, Saba? Is that the answer you wanted?
No, flavor cake.
Oh, okay. Never mind. I was gonna say.
I was gonna say a bad
thing.
Something.
I was gonna say
too
a bad
much.
Thing. I don't fucking know. What's my favorite flavor of cake? Really, none. I don't really like cake. Actually, you know what? That's not true. I like cake. I dislike frosting. So in terms of like what my favorite cake flavor is, yeah. I guess it would just be like, it's just chocolate. I'm just trying to think of, like, if I had to eat a cake right now, but it could be any flavor that I wanted with no frosting, what flavor would I choose?
It usually is chocolate, or I like red velvet, though I can imagine you don't like red velvet because...
Red velvet is literally just chocolate again, but man, red velvet is really good.
Well, because also, you need to have the combo with the cream cheese frosting, so that makes it, like, really, really good.
You don't have to, but it does definitely make it better. That is true. I can agree with that sentiment if it's better with cream cheese frosting.
Do you like ice cream cake?
I used to have ice cream cake a lot when I was like a kid. because my mom thought that it was healthier than regular cake for whatever reason, which is obviously not true.
yeah.
But it would, like, I don't know. I definitely don't have a love for ice cream cake anymore. I would rather, like, I remember for my birthday last year, my sister has, like a extensive culinary history. So I was trying to ask her, like, have you ever heard of cake bread before? They have it in anime all the time, which was, like, kind of embarrassing to admit. But, like, in anime, they have this thing where, like, they'll go to, like, a cafe or something and order cake bread. And it's literally just, like, soft cake bread with no frosting. And it's like, can I just have that? And so she made two things for me. She made one thing that was called cake bread online. And then she just made a small cake with no frosting and was like, are either of these good? And I was like, not really, unfortunately.
Because I don't. Because so
apparently,
like...
it's like apparently it's just like a thing that they have in Japan, and it's like, man, I would love to eat that. I don't know what it is.
Oh, like
though.
Melon bread. Melon bread is so good.
I've never had it. I don't think.
It's hard to find. Like the one place that had it apparently discontinued it, which is stupid. But I also like. I think it's strawberry shortcake. It's basically just, you know, cake with like cream and strawberries. I think that's really nice. Like a vanilla, I think, cake. And then I'm actually started getting into like matcha cakes now. Those are pretty nice.
Sure, seems fair.
Because they're just kind of light in the. Yo, we should just put on our swimming outfit and we could go up all these waterfalls.
Good point. Very good point.
Have you had like the ice cream that's labeled birthday cake?
Yeah.
Tastes like to you?
Garbage. Like not good.
Because it's supposed to be birthday cake, but what is birthday cake?
So I think flavor? So I think what they're actually trying to do in terms of that flavor is I think they're trying to do confetti. Like confetti
spinch
cake.
And spinch. Okay.
Is that that's an cake, enemy I mean, thing? This is,
no, I don't think so.
Oh.
You're getting electrocuted.
I get
this
it.
Is
thank
not
you.
Great. Oh dear. Everything is bad. The ladle. Hold the ladle.
The ladle. Smash it over a guy's head.
Like, it's somewhat addictive, but then at the same time,
oh
you're like,
oh my god,
cool
I didn't realize that there was
you.
Just a fucking horse stable in the middle of nowhere.
Yes, we could get our pony. Again. And then abandon the pony really quickly because we're going to be swimming a lot. Is there someone just whistling the tune? Or is it you? Oh, I just see you doing it. That's pretty good. That's pretty on point.
Are you sure? Oh my Jesus Christ!
Yikes!
What the fuck was that for? What the hell?
You got too close.
Okay. Alright. Is there anything in here that's worth a damn? What about you? You seem afraid.
Oh, look, a dish! Oh, lightning strikes here.
Oh, there's definitely...
Is it something that's happening?
I think there's probably...
Even God is tired of booty shorts!
There must be like a piece of metal that's like... Or like a sword that's like lodged in the ceiling or something.
Thank you for writing volume X.
By the way, all of the things have something like this.
Apple, butter,
wheat,
honey.
Sugar. These are sugar, by the way.
Is that sugar?
Yeah,
okay,
sugar cane. Yeah. So if you can remember that stuff, we don't have any sugar cane, by the way. I believe sugar cane is in the desert.
Shall we go figure out what's causing this lightning?
Now the problem is that it's very wet. So it's actually quite difficult to
investigate. Oh, you can climb the ladder. Is it possible to climb that ladder?
Very smart. There's a big ladder, like, right here, isn't there? Yes.
Oh, yikes. The dragon!
Where?
Just you wait right in front of us. Right in front of us.
Ah,
right
there.
There
he is. Look at him go.
You could probably just shoot him if he goes kind of up above us.
Oh, if I do... If I pull this out, I might get electrocuted.
Oh, maybe not then.
Yeah, there'll always be a later time to try
next
that.
Next time.
Yeah, that's fine. Although he's like well, really cool. Low.
He's
that's
really
cool.
Close.
All right.
There's like a wind.
There is a wind.
Do we see anything?
Is there something on this? Positive.
Because, I mean, she didn't say striking the tent. She said striking near the tent.
Oh, she did say that, I think. I think you're right. Let's talk to her again just one more time. Because if it's something like that, it might be the fucking dragon. It might be like when the dragon comes by, it like...
But I don't think there's...
causes a thunderstorm.
I don't think there's anything to do with that.
Well, the dragon.
Like,
the
well,
dragon.
What are we supposed to do?
You literally just saw the dragon. Well, she might just want to know.
Well, I know, but it's like, how do we acknowledge that? Let's say, like the game, like that dragon's doing this.
No. Yeah. So Lakeside Stable seems to attract lightning strikes constantly. Yeah. So it's the stable itself that's attracting the lightning strikes. So we do have to discover why they're attracting to this area specifically.
There's nothing else we could see on the little tower we were standing on.
I mean, we didn't even look that much. We just kind of jumped immediately.
We just jumped up there and we were like, dragon. It's all the way top. Okay, we just didn't see it. I don't think we could have seen it from the vantage point we were
Problem
at.
Problem is... Oh, and the rain's about to stop. Perfect. Shame about the dragon. Shame about that. Oh, he's coming back. Hey, friend. How's it going?
I stop. Let's go. The rain, Zach. It's gone.
What if I just fuck up this dragon real quick? Wow, they really like hanging out near bridges and shit. Shoot him. Oh. Did I hit him?
I heard it. Ding.
Oh, the fucking things are attracted to me. Ah, interesting. All right, we're gonna have to do at a different point. I'll look up like a guide on like how to fuck up dragons, and then we'll just do a bunch of dragon farming.
I heard a ding, so maybe after we do this, we could go just check maybe the water if there's something in there.
You think so? I could check.
Yeah.
There he goes.
He's going up.
He's leaving. He's only here for the day, I guess.
He was visiting.
Just visiting. Oh, can we even get up there? Ah. Link, what are you grabbing onto?
It's okay as long as we get there. Yeah.
Oh, the hands actually do have like a little bit of IK tracking. That's cool. It's like, it's not perfect, but he's not like literally just grabbing like vacant spaces. That's really cool. Ah, come on. What the hell?
Let us not throw ourselves off. Okay.
You tell him that. What do you want me to do about that? He just decided to start fucking walking.
We thought that challenge was too easy. So we're doing it again now.
I'm going to kill you.
He's doing it, Zach. He's doing it.
There we go.
Nice job.
Just a woodcutter's axe.
You did it, Zach. Good job. He threw away the spoon. I'm so sad.
Thank you.
Oh, no.
All right, lady.
I want to see a dragon. She's gone? Where is Seema? Maybe she's somewhere in here.
Oh, this isn't Seema.
Yeah.
Oh, do you think
maybe she's outside?
She might. Yeah, but say she's in attendance, so she might be out working now that it's not raining no more. I about to say I thought that was her. Seema.
Lady, where'd you go?
Seema, what the fuck?
He's out. Is she up there, maybe?
I don't think so.
Where is she? I guess high vantage point?
I don't see
Come on, lady. We did this for you right now. You can't have just gone missing.
I do have one.
Thanks. Ooh.
Ooh. Split the mountain in half.
Or something.
She's
sleeping?
Oh,
is that
she
her?
She might be sleeping. There she is.
I guess we just can't talk to her while she's asleep. She's stressed out.
I mean, it is midnight. So maybe she's right.
You want to sleep?
Yeah, it's still morning. Why not? Soft bed. We have more than enough money.
It's the first time I'm seeing a sleep.
You won't.
Or maybe not.
You don't see nothing.
I'll hear us sleep, I guess, with the little melody.
5 a.m. Good morning, everybody. All right, Seema. Wake up! Wake up, bitch. Wake up! All right, well, let's give her a minute or two. See if fucking Beetle wakes up when you talk to him. Sure. Thanks.
Okay, we're just giving him that bug. Good to know.
I have a couple. What have you got? All right, I'll take them all.
A lot of arrows.
Now I'll take all of these.
Would you like to go to 5, Zach? Or, like, I guess to the end of this hour?
We can go to the end of this hour, sure. Just a little bit of, like, a filler stream, so that way I can actually make progress in this game instead of just fucking pissing around in the environment.
Do you want to go check the water to see if maybe the dragon dropped anything?
Oh, do you think it would have despawned by now?
I don't know, actually.
I don't know. Where was it?
It was underneath the bridge. It was very close to the bridge.
Where's the bridge, though?
It's over there.
Got it.
I think it probably despawned, because I heard it, but... What's with this updraft?
Oh! Dragon! Dragon! Oh my god, I don't know where to shoot him.
Be careful, or...
Dude, it's a little tough. He's very far away, like, actively.
You can probably just shoot his... There we go, it's falling down.
Cool, into the water. But
man,
I need...
Scales
is cool and all, but I need, like, his horn and his claws, apparently.
Well, his claws are at the bottom.
Dude,
I don't know if
come back
get
down! You fuck!
We'll check to see where the thing dropped.
Did they land anywhere that I could actually pick them up? Or did they just fall into the water to be lost forever?
I don't think it'll land on the bridge, could it? Oh. There it is.
Okay, cool.
Yay!
Giant fish eats me.
Oh no.
Where the fuck did he go? He just like spawned.
He just went
oh!
a giant vortex in the sky.
Oh, look at this. It's so cool. What the hell are you doing? You fucking crazy dragon. I can't believe I don't remember those from my first playthrough. I can't believe I played the entirety of this game fucking 6 years ago and just never, I guess, encountered a dragon.
Oh, chest.
Okay. It is real.
Zach, you just wasted an arrow.
I didn't waste an arrow. They have Octoroks that pretend to be treasure chests.
Oh, the chest.
I was being careful. Yeah. In fact.
That's a guy. Good, he deserved that. I agree with that.
Saba agrees to this violence.
I agree to only certain kinds of violence, and that
Saba
violence is yes.
Saba agrees to every violence.
Where is the contract, Zach? You don't have my consent, okay? Unless you prove it to me.
Every violence.
It's a lie.
All of the violence.
Every violence.
Every violence.
Omni violence.
Omni violence. A bundle of 10 arrows.
Perfect. I think she should be up by now, by the way, so.
Yeah.
I think we're good.
I'm gonna go up this waterfall.
We're good to go. Go get him! Oh yeah, it's a really cool look to be.
Yeah, him flopping around like a fish is really cool, you think?
Going up a waterfall, I think, is gosh darn cool. I like the structure of.
Okay,
the rocks.
We get it. You have a crush on Ling. Just because he's not a villain doesn't mean you're allowed to say it out loud.
I can flop like a fish!
Flop like a fish!
Perfect.
All right, Cena. Where the hell are you?
Are we ready?
Are you ready, kids?
Where are you? She should be out and about, I would assume. That's a dog. Oh, is it you?
It's Cena.
Yeah.
It was a metal axe.
Oh!
we got the... Yeah!
Also, that's...
Wow, that was fantastic.
First off, that's great. And second off, that's awesome.
That does look cool.
It's just a stupid
fish. That's pretty great.
That's so good, dude. I love that. All right, well, that was that. Fun.
That was fantastic.
Hello, Beetle. Welcome back. So I think what we'll do... We'll explore this area a little bit more. If we find like shrines and other whatnot, we'll just obviously do that. But one of the things that I wanted to do was we have a bunch of bosses to do and then stars. And we only have like half an hour.
You
want to
go in that direction?
Well, what I was thinking about doing was that in a second. Actually, do we have a fast travel point right here? Where are we right now?
Wait.
We're literally, we're right next to the tower. So we could come back here very quick later if we wanted. Yeah, I want to do stars. I want to get stars.
Okay. Done. Okay. First, go off the map real fast. No.
What?
Go off. I saw a shiny thing in the water right there.
Very smart.
That's why I was panicking first. I was like, wait, no.
Teleport away from the dragon scale. It's not necessary. We don't need it. If we needed a dragon scale, I would have them already.
He needs all of them he can get. To get, I don't know where the dragon land is, but it's kind of far from us, you know. The older you get, the more scales
you need. Boomerang! What the hell is even that?
It's Trevor Dragon Tail.
That was just genuinely funny.
It requires two hands.
Look at this thing. That's
pretty
ridiculous.
Cool. Okay.
It's so big.
Let's go to wherever now.
I gotta get these chests, man. I can't not get these chests.
Tier list stream of ranking Dragon Tales characters.
Isn't there like four characters?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight that I'm aware of.
I'm good.
There we go. More.
What a uniquely lucrative area. Because there's even more over there.
It's interesting, all of like these groups of chests.
Coops.
He learned how to be brave, Coops.
He did.
Good for him. That Mario game was just basically a retelling of Wizard of Oz.
Doesn't make any sense, but go off.
UK either didn't air Dragon Tales or I never watched it since I think by the 2000s it no longer aired. That's sad. Dragon Tales was good.
You didn't miss much.
Dragon Tales was pretty good.
Dragon Tales is aggressively okay. And anybody who thinks otherwise is a tiny baby.
Well, I'm comparing it to today's stuff. Aggressively okay is a high standard.
What in today's stuff? Fucking Bluey?
No, I haven't watched, I guess maybe a little bit before.
What the fuck are you referring to? Dragon's Tale was not a kid show, it was a baby show.
Yeah, it was the bestest baby show.
It was the baby
show. That's why
it's called
the baby.
It was like, it's fucking contemporaries were Blue's Clues. Oh my God, Sabi, you need to watch Bluey. No, you don't, actually. I understand that people say that Bluey is good, but also, like, that's literally a baby's show. It's a little too much.
I did see something where someone said Bluey is disguised as a kid's TV show, but they were pretty sure it was made for adults.
I don't believe that, genuinely.
It wasn't my comment. It was. I'm not saying this. Someone else said this.
And? Question mark. There has to be a line. That's all I'm saying. There has to be a line. Bluey is so good, you don't understand. Sure, but the problem is that a lot of really annoying people on the internet, nobody here, keep saying that it's really good. So it's like, I am falling into my own rhetoric, rhetorical trap of like, people keep saying that it's good, but then I look at it and all I see is Blue's Clues 2.0, and I'm like, it can't be that good. Like I think I said this before, but like when my mom was babysitting baby Aiden all the time, she would have Bluey on, and you know, I would watch it with him every once in a while just to make sure he wasn't like fucking guzzling down electrical outlets or something. But at the same point. And you know, and I watched it, and I was like, yeah, this is, like, okay. This is, like, better than, a baby show would be expected to be. But it's certainly not, like, I don't know. Like, I didn't think that it was, like, earth-shattering. Zach is just an angry old man holding his Blue's Clues VHS. Wrong. I'm an angry old man holding my Zaboomafoo VHS.
Oh, Zaboomafoo was so good. And that I would say, though, the whole, like, newer animated version of, like, the Krat Brothers, I'm like, nah, Zaboomafoo all the way. That was great. Dare they?
Are you still mad about Steve leaving? Shut the fuck up. I don't actually give a shit.
Okay, so we're at a bridge. I wonder what we're gonna see in this memory.
The little Karak! Did you see the little Karak just like staring into the camera? God.
I doubt this will let up anytime soon. Your path seems to mirror your father's. You've dedicated yourself to becoming a knight as well.
It's dad.
This is dork ass.
Your goal is really quite admirable. I see now why you would be the chosen one. What if one day you realized that you just weren't meant to be a fighter?
Zelda, are we talking about me or you?
Yeah.
You were born into a family of the royal guard, and so no matter what you thought, you had to become a knight. If that was the only thing you were ever told, I wonder then, would you have chosen a different path?
I think what's a little frustrating.
Zelda's fucked up in this game.
I think what's a little frustrating is that if you were born in like a royal like family, right? You can learn the skills to like govern, right?
Right, but she's talking
being
about
able
the,
to
the magic shit. Yeah.
Being able to detect and feel something supernatural is very different. It's like you have no control over that. No. So yeah, that kind of sucks. That's frustrating.
There was a list of memories.
Back to preschool show Discord.
Here we go. Zelda's resentment was number 5. Mipha's touch, which is just whatever.
Oh, 10 and 11.
So this is after she like soon-sooned us, but then before she had this realization about
like breakdown.
Yeah, this like break, this yeah. like start of a breakdown. That's so interesting. It's okay, Zach. This is a safe place. Link, I've got the power of Hylia and anime on my side. Like, he's fucking dork ass, just fucking sword training in the rain. So anyway, back to preschool show discourse. Louis solos. Yeah. Did you did you already talk to Impa? We did. We got an outfit, which I don't like. We got this. I don't like the
tunic. I think it looks cool, but we don't really have anything to match with it.
I think I need the full set in order to appreciate it. Yeah,
the green hunter green shade of our other outfit kind of clashes.
All right. How are we going to defeat this guy with only a hammer?
That's a good question, Zach.
I wanted to make sure, since the tunic is goated. Fair. I don't know what we could do. We could try to go to a different zone, get some bokoblin hammers, and then come back.
Maybe. Can we store? Oh, did you do the thing where, well, maybe that's in a village and maybe that's story stuff. Because I was like, maybe you could store some of these weapons.
Oh!
But I don't think we could do that.
Oh, no, we should definitely. Sorry, I figured out where to buy a house, but we should definitely. We should definitely do that with the guys. Yeah.
Yeah. Is there any other guy we could fight besides this, maybe?
I mean, there's a couple Hinoxes and stuff. Actually, you know what? Hinoxes might genuinely just lead to, like, maybe they'll have a hammer or something, like, just strapped around their chest. Yeah. It was this guy. This guy was a Hinox.
Let's go.
The fuck is red? Oh, that's the other Talos. That's the other Talos. All right. Let's change that back to a skull.
As soon as we started talking about a house, Silver was like, house.
Silver, what's your thoughts on Bluey? If you respond to that, I'm taking away your VIP.
No.
Do not encourage Mikey. Hinoxes are pretty good for your level. Actually, you could probably take on the next Divine Beast now if you want, but I figure you want to wait. Yeah, I just want to wait for... The problem is that if we stream on Friday and Saturday, we can't... Or no, like, if we stream on Friday and Saturday, I want to do the bird. Like, I want to do the bird Divine Beast, but... Grant's not gonna be there.
You could just let him know.
Like, I mean, I already let him know that we're gonna keep playing. He's like, yeah, I understand. So, Mike, yeah, I'm in a precarious position right now. I release you. I release you from your contractual obligations. It was just a joke. All right. Okay, but Zach's reaction would be funny. What a dick. Oh, that's so good. Do you think that the thing on top of this ever respawns? Oh, what the hell? It does respawn!
Yo!
Whoa, wait, is that the same? Oh, it is the same Royal Claymore.
Same thing. That's pretty cool. I like that. I like that. I think that's good.
That's good. That's a neat way of just like, all right, I need a really good weapon.
Oh, yeah, it responds every blood moon. Hell yeah.
Ah, that makes a lot of sense.
I don't know how close we should get to the castle.
By the way, that right there, that's the...
Dead forest. Scary forest.
Well, that's the Korok forest.
Oh, is it?
Which once again just seems a little silly. Like, I'm assuming that the fog allows them to like teleport you to the entrance, because you'll notice that there's a big ass mountain right next to it. You could just glide directly to that tree in real life.
Watch Bluey and tell me that's the only thing I've seen was a clip from Bluey about the dad going to the bathroom and him being like, I peed on my foot. And the music on that was kind of cute, but I don't know. I don't know how into, like, watching that kind of theming of show I'd be into. I'm not gonna lie.
I like, in the past, I have shared a great affection for shows that have, like, you know, because a lot of kids shows have, like, the, oh, what was the lesson of this episode sort of thing, right? And evidently, Bluey does it possibly better than any other kids show has done it in a really long time, which I respect a lot. But at the same time, there's definitely the mental hurdle of, like, this is literally a baby show. that's, like, hard for me personally to get over.
Baby show.
Literally baby show. Is up okay. With this rock. You see this weird ass, like sharp ass rock?
It's just a rectangular rock.
You wouldn't crack your head against that. You would split it wide open. The fuck?
Huh? Look at that one tree. That's a different tree than the other trees.
You mean the apple tree?
Yeah.
Oh, should definitely switch to the actual, like, armor. What the fuck?
I'd rather watch Bluey than a show where the power of friendship and kindness is shoved down my throat every second.
Right, and I think that, I think that's the idea, that. Right? I think that's one of the reasons why. I mean, obviously, I haven't watched it, but like, that's my understanding as to like why people do like Bluey so much, because it's like it's not that, you know. Like the
be varied.
The last episode of Bluey that I watched when baby Aiden was here. I don't remember exactly what it was, but, like, the episode had, like, a theme around the idea of, like, the dad was feeling underappreciated because the kids were constantly, like, thanking and praising the mom. And whenever the dad did something, they would just, like, you know, they would just be like, oh, thanks, and then be done. And so he was feeling underappreciated, and the entire episode was about how, like, and it's weird because it's like, this is a kid's show, but it had lessons for both the kid and the parent. In that
that's once again the comment of like this kid's show was actually intended for adults. It's almost right. Like, yeah, look at these trees. Were they burned?
I think they are. I think they were burned. Fucking die. Oh, I have the royal broadsword's fine. Oh, hey.
Oh, there's a circle of trees. You gotta lift up this rock. There you go.
Yahaha. Yahaha.
Yep, yep.
Oh, I dropped it out of. I'm so whoopsies. Sorry.
Sorry.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to drop.
I thought
it
you almost ran. I thought we were going to get rammed over.
Rammed over. Boko bonk.
Bonk at one.
Boko bonk. Dude, this fucking Hinox is so goddamn far away. I'm gonna fucking piss myself. Oh, that was another thing. I didn't want to label them because I didn't know if this is actually how it worked, but I definitely found a few giant skeletons of what I think are Hinoxes, but they were obviously, like, inactive because it was during the day. And so
you're going too far?
Oh, shit, I am. Oh, you're right. She's right?
I right?
All right, bitch, wake up.
He's gonna step on you?
Ow! I forgot that he would do that. Also, you'll notice no hammers or anything on his body. Damn it.
Well, you know, we tried.
Yeah, we did.
Best episode of Bluey Mikey's Everything is Copycat, where in this episode, Bluey copies every action the dad does. But when they come across a dead bird while on a walk, Bluey continues playing as a way of coping with the feelings. Okay, I think I understand. Coping through play.
She stopped reading? Why did she stop reading?
It's just feelings that gave her, period. And I was just like, I'm a little confused with this end of the sentence. Everything was going great until the end. Ooh, you almost sat on you, Zach. Get him!
Dumbass. Fucking stupid, dumbass Hinox. Kill you. Hey, pal. Ray Brinsky.
I can imagine what you're talking about, for sure.
Oh, well, I shot him in the eye.
Oh, that should have counted.
Uh-huh. Through the legs!
Oof. Hit him.
Fuck.
You're like a hit or two away. Just shoot him.
Oh, my God. Literally just by shooting him, he died. That's great. His body just turns into physics object. Well, we get stuff, which is great.
Right.
Roasted cob. Thank you. Blackened crab. Roasted hottie bats. Roasted porgy.
Porgy.
Now, we continue to have the problem of not having any fucking hammers, which is what I wanted in the first place. Where can we go to get some hammers? So
where can we go to get
hammers? So the thing is that this place right here, this stable, apparently is where you can go to always get a woodcutter's axe. So obviously they're all over the place, but when you're looking for them, they're hard to find. So now it's the sort of thing where it's like, man, I wish I knew where to get a hammer from.
The best place for hammers is ironically not the best spot for you right now.
What does that
mean? So unfortunately, you're screwed.
It's probably something story related.
It's probably something story related, or we can't. Yeah, or where we just can't get to it right now.
Well, that sucks. We'll go back to the taluses at some point because they're still labeled, right?
Or the Goron mines.
Drilling tools are Goron mines. That makes a lot of sense. I was literally going to say, like, if you have hammers, you're probably going to have them in a mine since they're used to smash up rocks anyway. So, yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Yeah.
Okay.
Rota-O.
If you go to tests of strength again, can you fight the guys?
I don't think so.
Again?
I don't think so.
Because I was wondering.
Oh, we could wrap up stream with the major test of strength that I didn't do.
Ooh.
I'll definitely die, but we could do that.
So still on the docket, going through the desert tomorrow, and there's still that bird arrow shooting thingamabobber that we need to do as well.
Ball?
That's a ball.
Did they make a puzzle box as a shrine? Ooh, you see that sign?
Ooh, chest.
I want that. Yo, we ballin'? Now the problem is...
shoulders, knees, and toes.
Ah, there you go. On this side. All right, well, that doesn't seem that hard, but the thing is that I want
to... Is there another crystal we can hit? Maybe there's multiple crystals.
I think there might only be the one crystal, but you know what I was thinking?
But, yeah, no. What were you thinking?
No, Saba, we call it cake. Okay.
Nice.
You see my idea, though.
Yeah, you want things to stay there until we get into a certain position. That could probably work. You just need to throw it towards the edge. There's something sparkling there in the water. What's that?
It's an arrow.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't know. Is this one? What is this? That's just a thing. Because if I go... Oh. What if it... Does this work? Oh, I can't detonate the thing from here. But what I can do is I can make an ice pillar and then come over.
And then detonate it from over there.
Yes. I hope that this chest is worth it, because if it's not, I'm gonna die.
We'll be sad, and then we'll cry about it, and then move on.
Whoever said anything about moving on, I never move on.
Zach, it's been years, Zach. You have to let go, Zach.
Go.
Right. This game is actually not real, Zach. You're only dreaming.
Whoa! Oh.
That was pretty crazy.
It just makes a path.
We could just walk over here.
Well, fuck. I thought it was something clever. Yeah, there's a small key. Wait, then what the fuck is the point of this, then? Oh, I guess you need to do both sides. I guess you need to do both sides of this.
Maybe. Or maybe, can you just walk through the middle door now?
Well, no. Well, maybe. I don't know. Because... it doesn't... Can I actually do anything? Ow.
the chest up. Oh, there's a chest up
yeah,
there.
I saw that. I saw that. I don't know, man. Let's just keep doing the puzzle.
You want to throw that in there and then... Nice.
I can probably
eat it.
Here?
Eat the ball.
Here, maybe? Yep. Oh, yes.
Perfect.
Ta-da.
You did it.
Oh. Ah, you need to open the door so that thing can actually launch you. That's great. Ooh. That's awesome.
Well, I'm glad this works. That makes things easy.
What a great little ditty that is.
We're going to get a sword.
Ooh,
yeah,
that's a...
Feathered edge. That's a cool weapon.
That's a cool weapon. It's a shame it's not a blunt
weapon.
What
are we going to get rid of?
We probably have some garbage in here. Like this hammer.
Like the one hammer. Shh. Yeah, the weapons you do look cool.
Ooh.
So we need to rotate this guy.
Open the door and then rotate it back.
Open the door, or we'll get smashed right into a...
Just concrete
right into
and
a
die?
Door. Yeah.
Did you ever see that thing about how ancient Roman concrete is, like, fundamentally different than the concrete that we use today?
And apparently way better.
Yeah. So, like, the main, yeah. So, like, the main thing is that, if I remember correctly, it's, like, their concrete used limestone, which was considered, like, an inferior material, I guess, to us. But it's, like, because they put limestone in there, as water damage occurred to the limestone, it would like heal itself, like due to like aqua crystallization. And it's like, that's so cool, dude.
That is pretty cool.
What the hell?
Mikey, I'm a little concerned. I think potentially,
I love eating concrete.
You may need to go see someone about that.
Sabi, you don't understand. Concrete is, never mind. I was gonna make a joke about it being a euphemism.
I know, don't you dare.
That crunching is the sound of your teeth. Oh, I get it. I think I know. You ready?
Sure. You jump and you rotate it. Yeah.
Let me go. Thank you.
let me go, please. Please.
There you go. Look at that. Also, did we get all the things? We did. Perfect. Perfect.
Yes. Indeed.
No. What were you going to say? Also, don't call me Zacky Poo. You will be banned. I will delete you from life.
From my memories and from life itself. We have 4. We could upgrade.
Yeah, like 7 minutes left. What can we do? What can we do with 7 minutes left? Fight another Hinox, I guess, but they don't really seem to be that worth it, except for, like, materials, I guess.
True. Because we don't have enough time.
True. Enough time. Give me a second.
Talk about Bluey.
Time out.
Oh no!
Master. Bye bye.
It is 600.
His last message was, hey, wait!
Oh no!
Oh no!
I'm so sorry, Mikey.
Oh my.
And look, it did say 600 seconds! He's gone for a while now. Oh, did it say?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought it was default 60. I'm sorry,
Coach,
Mikey.
Let me in!
Oh, that was a star! I saw it fly through the sky. We gotta get
yes,
the star.
Yes, thank you. I can't see anything.
Sorry. There you go. Can you see now?
Yes, I can.
Sorry.
Me yelling, coach, please, please, coach, I know I can do it.
I needed to focus all my attention on assassinating Mikey.
Wait, can you teleport over there? Is that closer to anything?
It's not labeled on the map. I don't know where it is.
Okay, no. Actually,
I can go to the top of this. Is Mikey in your chat now?
Yeah. Well, you're back here again, Mikey, despite Zach beating you out, I guess. Killing you, silencing you.
It's just that memory will like be cherished of mine, of just like as I'm about to hit enter, Mikey just goes, "No, wait." And then just dies. Oh, it's so good, dude. Oh, hey, look at that. Oh,
shrine. I apologize, Mikey.
I don't.
Now he's feeling bluey. How can you do this, Zach?
He deserves it.
Oh, we have fun here. There will
definitely
be
a potential moment for a potential compilation.
I don't know. He started to. Is where now Mikey getting banned is a thing.
The problem I think with compilations moving forward is, man, they take a long time for not a whole lot of reward. You know, in terms of like the actual, oh my god, there's just skeletons sitting around.
I can do this to him. There you go. He's tiny for a few seconds.
Oh wait, you made the green tiny.
He's just, it's very funny. It's very funny.
What, the teeny tiny?
Yeah, you're minuscule.
If only you had like the ability to like pitch shift, you could make my voice like really high pitched.
Oh yeah.
We did. Too much for me, but there you go. We got the star fragment. All right, with 3 minutes left. How about on Friday we start with Zelda's horse? How does that sound?
Zelda's horse or Ganon's horse? Yeah, sure, that'd be fun.
Ganon's horse would obviously be the desert. So I think what we'll do. So let's take a little bit of time to talk about what we're gonna do tomorrow. I think tomorrow we will start with Zelda's horse, right? Then we will celebrate by immediately going and doing the bird, which once again, I know Grant's going to be remiss having not been here for, but we do have to make progress. We don't have time to like fucking dilly dally too much, or rather not even time, but patience, I guess. So there's that. And then after the bird, we'll start the desert. How does that sound?
Yay!
That sounds like a good bang, bang, boom. Bing, bang, boom to me.
Yes, it sounds good. I lurk on both. Thank you. I appreciate it for either one of you. If either of you lurk in my stream, that's I'm totally fine with lurking people.
Saba appreciates it, as do I. Mikey just needs to learn manners.
Sounds nice for lurking on both. Hey.
What's with all these?
That's a hole.
Yeah. It's a little strange, isn't it?
All I said was talk about Bluey.
No, you said talk about Bluey for the ninth time.
He's trying to kill your passions. Oh, it's a puzzle. Oh, it's music?
Oh, yeah, hey, it's the guy. Bird.
Let's talk to him, and then he'll tell us another puzzle.
Hot bird. Let's go.
Hot bird.
Hot bird.
We're very close in the stream. Do you want to actually just save it right here, and then when we start, we can just immediately do this?
No, we have a little bit of time.
We have one
bird
minute,
husband.
But okay. Okay.
This was the last song he taught. Isn't that what he says every time?
Or just songs from I don't actually remember he said the last song. Okay, well let's.
When a single arrow threads two rings, then the shrine will appear or some horseshit. Yeah. Okay.
So you need to find the set of rings that you can perfectly align, I guess.
If I could make a wild guess, there's probably a ring that's like really far away.
That's true, Mikey.
If I had to make a wild guess, there's probably a ring that's like way off somewhere else that
really?
No one would ever think. But I know that we said we would stop at 8, but let me just do this real quick.
Okay.
This is too interesting.
It's true. I'm not sure how much Mikey he actually pays attention to people chatting in my stream. So technically.
Yo, what the fuck? What is it? Motherfucker talking shit?
No.
Fucking. At least here I can talk about Zach freely. Fucking. Bane.
Freedom of speech on Saba's stream.
Mikey.
How Bane, dare you?
Mikey.
Look, Zach's pushing away.
Also, you have fucking six viewers. What the fuck?
I don't know. It doesn't actually matter unless I can get over 50. Average viewer count has no bearing on me.
Oh, sorry. You need there you go.
Yeah, thank you, coach. Let me in. Oh, yikes. Okay. How are we gonna line this up? And luckily for you, Mikey, technically Zach doesn't have any executive powers in my
not yet.
Executive powers in my chat. It's not allowed.
You know what I was thinking? First off, I'm in the wrong menu.
Okay, good. Good to know.
That could work.
Maybe, yeah. I don't know how you're gonna.
You wanna know
stand.
How? You wanna know how?
Oh, by jumping.
Fuck, it didn't work. I fucked it immediately. Nice. I tried to do a cool guy thing. Please,
can you shoot him the other way?
You know what?
This arc is a little down. Actually, I don't know because this one's arcing down from the top to the bottom.
That's the whole point of this bow is that it's, look at that. It's too small. It's too short. I can't do it from that side. So, how do we do this? There's a lot of things I could try, and
we're just wrong and it's something else. But I'm not sure. This one seems pretty good. Oh. I think you've jumped a little too far.
Yeah, I'm off to the side. All right, but I think that's the idea, though.
Zach bullies the British 2023.
British deserve to be bullied.
No, that's the French, Zach.
No, it's the British as well. Need I remind you about history? Fuck.
Yo, that was a sick flip.
Yeah, I realized that you have to hold down the shield button in order to get a good flip. Also, my shield's busted, I think. Or maybe it's unequipped. I don't remember.
I think unequipped. Oh, yes?
Probably missed
that. Did it work?
That.
I have no clue.
I think I missed. It's very fast. If this is what you're supposed to do, this is a very tricky, like, puzzle just to even get into the shrine.
The thing is, we can't even see if it works. So I imagine if we did, we would just see the thing.
Yeah, it would just immediately cut to the thing.
As soon as he was timed out, all this gamer skill was strained. Ah, yes. With Mikey's presence, even you can 360 no scope. Oh. Okay.
Yes, Saba, what?
Good to know, Silverin. I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
Nothing.
I'm just gonna go into the fucking chat.
No! Don't do it! Don't do it! Don't spoil yourself! Don't do it!
Stop. It's not the right pair!
How dare you!
What the fuck do you mean it's not the right pair? It works! That's horseshit!
Well...
Alright, well, fuck this, then.
I tried to just be like... wanted to be cool, and not even super quiet, but just be like, do you think this will work, Zach? Maybe we should try looking for something else. And he just cheated. He cheated his way. My chat. So it's not these two. Maybe it's...
Does it have to be perfectly aligned? Is that the thing? That they have to be...
I mean, I think it probably is. I mean, that would make the most sense. So I don't think we see anything from... Is that a thing? I can't tell.
Fuck, you can't see anything.
Maybe not.
No, I don't think that's it. That's really far. Yeah, there's literally not a ring there. Okay. It kind of looked like a ring, right?
Yeah, I agree. And there's nothing really here, so let's go try another one. You're not perfectly lined up, but it's pretty clear which one's the right one.
Not this one.
No, I don't think so.
Up here, maybe? Perfect.
I mean, it's lined up. Can you?
No, it'll hit the side of the rock. It won't work.
Hole. Yeah. There's all the way to the one to the right over there. You see that one?
Sorry.
There's one. Now it's on the left side of my screen. Now it's hidden behind the.
Give me Saba. We have the compass locked for a reason.
It's literally north. I don't know what to tell you. It's just then like the only other ring on your screen. You keep on rotating things.
Guess what? North doesn't change when I rotate, do it? North does not change when I rotate.
I'll rotate. Oh, you just... I think you triggered like Lilo and Stitch memories. And me. I don't know what is with the voices, though. So there's these guys, but then there's the ones over there on the opposite side.
Didn't Silverune say that we were like close? Like over here?
So you're close to the right area, but not those two. Hmm. Mikey, Zach tends to do everything on the worst days possible. He banned you on International No Ban Chatters Day. Can you believe it?
Fuck that holiday. Chatters have no.
How dare you? Wait, can you look west? Oh, that's pretty good. Yeah. Perfect.
Ta-da-da-da.
We did it!
There we go. Let me activate the thing and then we'll end stream. Oh, yeah, that was
perfect,
good.
Perfect.
It's nice to actually be able to do things in this game.
It's nice to be able to do things.
And not just, like, wander around.
The two rings.
All right, so just to summarize again. So we're going to do... So first thing tomorrow, we're on stream tomorrow. We're going to do this real quick. Zelda's horse, do the divine bird, then head into the desert. Those are our objectives.
Yeah.
All right,
yes.
Cool.
It's horse time, baby, next time.
Which, by the way, I hope you appreciate a pony.
Yes, thank you.
Because it actually took, like, that horse was evidently so good that I needed two meals to, like, recharge my stamina in order to get that horse tamed, because, Jesus Christ, it had a really big personality. All right. Anywho.
It's a pony.
A pony.
Regardless.
What did I say?
Not you. No, it was Mikey who said a pony. No, a pony doesn't suck, and it's a pony.
All right.
Take that.
Ciao, everybody. See y'all tomorrow.
Bye-bye.